Well, the Hurricane is a fine bird. I didn't think it could compare to American engineering, but I like the feel of her. Trevor says if I'm ready, he has a little cleanup assignment for me. I get the feeling he thinks I'm still too green. Who knows? Maybe it was the phrase, "I think a Yank can handle this one," that tipped me off. Apparently, there are some dangerous crates and barrels that need destroying. But target practice in this lady should be a pleasure.
Good show. You've received your first field upgrade requisition. All right. What upgrade do you want me to make to which aircraft?
Set up some bomb targets at the ammo dump for you to practice on. To effectively hit these targets, you'll want to use the bomb target reticule, which shows where your bombs will impact. This reticule is projected on the ground in front of you and fluctuates in size based on your plane's maneuvering and angle of attack. Your bomb will hit somewhere within the circle of the bomb site. If you point the nose of your plane down toward the target, the bomb reticule will shrink in size. This indicates your bomb drop will be more precise. Realize that a direct hit with a bomb may not be necessary. Bombs do area damage. The bigger the bomb, the more damage it does, and the bigger the area it does damage to. Now, destroy the ammo dump. Identify the type of target, this ability to zoom in is quite useful. Keeping a close eye on the positions of the targets in your range of view is important. The bomb target reticule can be viewed best by switching to the bombing camera. This is of course most effective when bombing large targets such as buildings or ships. Either way, when you've got the target lined up using the method you're most comfortable with, release the bomb to send it flying. Another camera available to you is reverse view. This camera allows you to look behind you very quickly. One more target left. Another useful camera is the ordnance camera. Continued holding down on the secondary fire button switches the camera to follow your projectile. Equipped on your craft is a gun camera that allows you to replay footage of what you did in the last 15 seconds. Use it anytime during combat. It is particularly helpful for checking the success of recent bombing runs. Take this time to land so you'll have a full complement of bombs for the coming assignment. Remember that while you might be tempted to strafe a German tank column with your machine guns, it won't do much good. Any armored vehicles, whether they're ships, U-boats, or tanks, will require the use of heavy explosives to destroy them. Bombs to the layperson. Now, let's try something a little harder. Over the bridge are some German recon cars I was planning on destroying. But since I need to see how you can handle moving targets, I'll give this task to you. Destroy those cars. Those anti-aircraft guns could pose a big problem. You can destroy them with your guns and then finish off the reconnaissance cars. Acquiring the next enemy ground target is done by quickly tapping the ground target button. The targeting system also allows you to target the closest enemy ground unit. Chase, it seems that you've stumbled into a hornet's nest.